It's almost dead. Did it die? Oh, but still alive. It's still alive. There we go. Killed it. Ancient dragon smithing stone. Jeez, I didn't see how much he dropped. Like around 100,000. Huh. See, I gotta hope he doesn't respawn. It always keep moving. What are you talking about? Oh, we got a shield. I'm supposed to lure this guy out. Oh, jeez, no. It wasn't that one. It's this guy right here. Great. Switch to my spear right there. Great. Great. Okay. Yeah, messed up on that one. Great. Well, at least I died next to the side of grace. But time for a guard counter. I don't even know where the other one is. Where did he come from? Was he hiding over there? This guy's just patrolling. No, he detected me. Oh, he was right there. Great. And I rolled into that. That's all it took. Smokes down 7. Precious item I had in short dry up. Here. And then what is over there? praise the chaos. Of course, I think I see a room full of enemies. This guy's coming over here. Be careful. Oh, this guy's coming over here. Kill him or just grab the item. Oh, why is he coming over here? Does he know I'm here? Yes, he does. Item that the message was referring to? Probably not. It's probably that over there. To kill these guys first. Shield. Bolt. Ambush ahead. Okay. What over here? Group ahead. Oh. Great. You had to place your message right there. So who's casting the spell? Oh, wait. not that good of form, but may the spellcaster. Inform me. Beast right there. Another one. Ancient dragon prayer book. I'm not a fan of that move right there. Okay. Sanctuary stone. Didn't notice the commotion. And I see a sight of grace. Group I had hold a more praise the message. Oh, from that. I guess this message was for that. Was for that group right here. Okay. Appointment. No, you couldn't get. What was here? You couldn't get here from there. But I see another dragon over there. Somber Stone Miner's Bellbearing 4. Jeez, dragons. Couple of dragons right there. Jeez, I guess that dead body moved for a bit. Ragdoll physics. See anything. Out of my head. Precious out of my head. Oh, but I see a lift. I see an item. I see a long way down. I see. Side of my head. Oh, behind the pots. Out of my head. Hero's Room 2. What about this? Obviously, it's gonna take me down. Jeez, look at those things. No, something incredible ahead. In short, be wary of dunk. Dunk. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Look at that thing.
That is the most horrifying thing I have ever seen.
Oh, wow. Ugh. Jeez, these are some ugly monsters. Gold-tinged excrement. Jeez, where was that thing hiding? I guess somewhere right there. Jeez. Ugh. Just when I thought I couldn't see any more uglier-looking enemies. Okay, three ahead. I'm gonna pick them off one by one, then. These things are just ugly to look at. Really ugly to look at. Oh wow, look how fast he is. Yeah, he's going fast, he's going fast, he's going fast. Ugh. I guess I'll go for the backside. Stuck. Try to see how far. Not how far as most. Try to pick you off from here. No. Nope, you're stuck right there. See more over there. Just vomiting. Jeez. Oh, that's hilarious. You're just stuck right there. Oh, yeah, not for long. Up here you come. Wishing. Oh wow. Oh god, I got scared by another player. I guess I'm just that disgusted by these things. Jeez. Jeez, that disgusted. Yes. Yes, I am. I'm that disgusted. Let's see. I'm gonna hope I don't find another one nearby here. See more over there. A little more bigger compared to the one I fought. What was that I fought? Do I not have my binoculars equipped? Great. Let's see. Jeez, yeah. Yeah. God, these things are just so hideous to look at. Jeez. Yeah, I really don't like the look of these creatures. Okay, so what, two more over there? Well, I'm not sure. Hesitating because I saw an ugly enemy. What's over there? Jeez. It's sort of weird. It's sort of weird. Well, I guess for me it's sort of weird that I'm more grossed out by enemies in third person in third person action games compared to first person horror, like your typical first person horror game. Try range battle. Well, that's what I did before. The problem is these things like to get close, really close. Not gonna come over here. Yep, it's coming. Oh, yeah, it's vomiting. It's disgusting shit right there. Suffer some kind of status ailment. Oh. Okay, be careful. Oh, big surprise. Didn't regain any flasks or anything like that. Jeez, do I even want to venture further? Jeez, there's another one right there, right behind that tree. Jeez, I think I'd rather go back. What would I rather do? Jeez. Right. So I don't like these things. Ah, great. Yep. As usual, you had to fuck up the stealth. Jeez. It's running up the tree and vomiting. More vomiting. Oh, it's trying to swing its stick. Oh. Oh, broke its stance. I'm gonna stab its disgusting, worm-faced piehole. Exhausted my FP right there. Jeez, what am I wishing? That I had another flask of Cerulean Tears. Or just Cerulean, right? Yeah. Flask of Cerulean Tears. Jeez. Yep, I do not like the sight of these things. Jeez. I really don't. Jeez. Just something about an ugly enemy design like this just freaks me the fuck out. There's like a ladder right there. Jeez. I really don't like these things. Behold ladder. Yeah, right by this ugly creature right here. Right by this ugly, disgusting creature right here. Jeez. What was I about to say? Oh man, besides just sounding like a pussy because I'm freaking out of just freaking out at the sight of whatever these things are. Ugh. I really don't like looking at them. I really don't. Ugh. God, these are just one of the ugliest things I could ever see. Ugliest things, just one of the ugliest enemies I could ever gaze upon. Yep. Ugly looking creatures right there. And do I even want to mess with it? Oh, no. I'm laughing at myself at this point. Just laughing at the mere fact that I'm just disgusted. No, thank you. Jeez. I really got freaked out by that. Freaked out or just, what am I trying to say here? I'd say just freaked out. I mean, for the most part, I don't think I could have killed them all. I mean, I need a good amount of FP just to kill those things. Good amount of FP. Try help me. Jeez. Time for stealth. Here. Reason for sneaking. Great. Trap? Why the question, trap? Oh. There's something. Yes, do that. Because you don't want it to get back up. Do yourself. And here we go. Oh, we got shields. Oh, great. Oh, jeez. Short. Great. Is that even worth risking your life for? Jeez. Sure. So you'd have to run, jump, and then probably run back. Seven. Great. Can you even make it back? That's the question. Yes. Why ask? Okay, go in this direction here, maybe? Yeah, you can. You can. I'm trying to think. Anything else here? Sure. Likely so lonely. Behold, something. Jumping off required a head. Well, if you want to die, yes. But I'm not gonna do that. health bar right there. So I've no way to kill it entirely because, well, I gotta smash those remains. Let's see. Stone. Oh, there we go. Let's see. Don't want to take any chances. A bit more dungeon. I don't even know where. Well, I suppose I don't even know where the end is. Stunned you. Okay, there we go. Oh, almost 4,000 right there. Died right there. So there's still 6. What do you think? Up another night. Swings and dies. Okay. If only I had a friend. Ah, for good luck. Boss ahead. Down there, maybe? Well, I'm not even sure. Sniping spot. Because there's a knight right there. And a knight over there too. Let's see. Ranged battle required ahead. Sure. Oh, here comes the knight. Those heavies. Oh, for that thrust again. points. Swings, goes for a shield bash but fails. Up, right for a stop. Oh, great. Okay. Jeez. Kinda wish I could recover some flasks. Banished Knight's shield. This one dual wields. Still shield, so great. There you go. Banished Knight armor altered. Stone sword key. Did all that for a stone sword key. Still. Nope. I see the boss. And someone blocking the boss door. Great. Knight. Great. Just exhausting my supplies right here. This one doesn't have a shield. We need to be careful. Oh, great. Great. Oh, great. Reserve? Oh yeah, I just had to reserve that FP. Oh, I had to focus on that reserve. Okay, got the backstab. Got the heavy. I go for heavy. Still no recharge. Recharge or just refill on the flasks. Okay, sit down. Could fall down, but you're kind of already without flasks. Cracking the moon's grease. I don't know what's down there. Yeah, another knight. Oh, hurts. Well, maybe go back, recharge, and go down. Staircases. There's two stairways to go down here. Sure. Might as well. I'm not sure what the strong foe is. It could be this guy right here. Oh no, wait. Is this room separate from that? Separate from that. Thank you. comes another one. Oh, jeez, that shield bash. That shield bash. Oh, he's doing that fire move. Great. Shield bash again. He landed. Great. Too soon. That was too soon. Oh, there you go. Why is it always monstrosity? Monstrosity. Jeez. Bastard. Great. Monstrosity. Is it that, God, what do you call it? The grafted sign or whatever? I gotta assume. I don't know. Oh, the Godskin duo. So I'm fighting these guys both at the same time. Breaking a lot of stuff here. Ah, great. Spinny. Oh, jeez. Okay, kill the skinny one. Now I gotta kill the fat one. Oh, jeez, yeah. Took offense to that. Gonna get super fat. No, not yet. Oh, stunned you. Nope, not good. Fireball? Oh, jeez. Nope. Still a health bar. Ow, jeez. Oh, this guy came back. Jeez, could duck that. Great. Oh, great. The fat one's back. Skin duo, smithing stone, miner's bell, pairing, ash of war, black flame tornado. Okay, so that's what that was referring to. It's that boss fight right there. Wait, no. Where's I supposed to go? Oh, no. Here we go. Okay. so to speak. Check. Beast man. Dragon over there. Of course, I see the boss door over there. No, I guess I didn't have to jump down. Staircase right here. Okay. Still gotta make my way over there. Things. Oh, I guess that was a dragon statue. Oh, is it a sign of grace? Like so. Could jump over there, maybe? I could go over here, too. There's an item. That spot. I don't think I can reach it, so let's just jump from over there. So I'd probably have to jump from over here. So let's just drop down. Now, Beastman with an electrified weapon. I guess I was wrong. Yeah, I was definitely wrong. Too soon for another. Oh wow. Too soon for another sign of grace. Nope. Got this guy with a big, heavy looking weapon. Staircase. Smithstone 7. lost over there. Try left. Could this be a surprise attack? Where you left? Okay. Down. Okay. Drop down there. Beast man. Okay, got a backstab in. Spend this charge shield. Ahead. I'll put it off for sure.